Hello everyone, today I will teach you how to draw still life. So let's start. First, draw a rough line on which we will place our object, like this. Then draw 10 cm middle line for thermos, like this. Then draw 3 more lines, one is 4 cm, second 5 cm. And last 6 cm. Now connect all line from one side and same from the other side, like this. Now draw a parallel line to this line by using curved line, like this. Draw a stripe by using standing line, like this. Now draw a big size circle for apple, like this. Draw a small curved line here, like this. Draw a stem by using curved line. Next object is glass. For glass, first we draw an oval shape on the top, like this. Then draw a big size U-shaped curved line that join this oval, like this. Now with the help of two curved lines, make the bottom of the glass like this. At the bottom, draw oval shape for stand like this. Now draw drapery by using curved line, like this. Here we draw two oval shapes, like this. Now add some shading for final look. I'm using black sketch pen. You can also use 6B or 4B pencil for shading. Now my still life is complete.